axles in here. Nope. Okay. That was your idea. I guess there weren't any of nothing. Open that without finding a key. Of course, the key is right there. Oh, booger. I remember this. Give me that word. Oh, yeah. What? No, 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 no! Is it just me, or did you just say... Here we go. Okay. Gazit! Is the Gazit! She's saying, she is the Gazit.
Brothers and sisters of the Serpent, today we welcome a new soul to our mortal foe. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo, and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint. It means living such that your shield siblings would proudly say they fought at your side. Glory in battle, honor in life. Deal with problems head on. Leave whispers and sneaking to the gutter rats who can't fight for themselves.
Skill, some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like. There's always some sort of trouble in the Reach, but a local warlord has raised the stakes. We have to handle the situation. It's a problem with the Forsworn. Unpredictable, unknowable, and dangerous. Be careful. Good. Do not spare them your blade.
And they think they can fly, and yet it doesn't look like they can actually fly even though they have wings. Weird.
Thank you.
Just tank.
Mm-hmm.
so annoying.
Can't you just tell me if the grip is bad?
If they are, then it's more likely you're gripping.
Some people don't think I'm smart, and I've already received word that the client is satisfied. You have done well for yourself and for the companions. Until next time.
What?
But they might get themselves killed. All right, then. Yes, I have something special for you. But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more.
I'll take my...
Okay. I get to become a werewolf as well. Yay! Whew!
Prepared. This is no test, new blood. This is a gift. Come inside.
Forget on how big of a loudmouth my brother can be.
We do this in secret because Codline is too busy trying to throw away. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend? Very well.
Thank you.
starting to think you might never. Yours was not an easy transformation. We even have a celebration. There's a pact, the Silver Hand. I think you were going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting.
Clearly the glitch got fixed. Too bad you're already dead. That's the only one you have to deal with such craziness. Yeah, I really did think that glitch was gonna work. Shit, they fixed it. He tried to attack me, so that's on him.